Hi everybody, I'm going to make bread bhaji real quick. I got a live audience this time with four kids, so I'm going to try and make this fast. First thing, I got a pan set up here, so I'm going to start pouring the oil into it and let the oil warm up because that's the most time consuming step. I typically use my vegetable oil. I'm planning to make just enough for myself and four little kids, so I'm actually putting this in like medium heat so the oil can get ready. Next thing is to make the batter and get the bread ready. So you see the ball? Yeah. Okay. Kids, quiet. Not necessarily good enough to make Mysore pak with, but good enough to make bhajis with. And we are going to make bread bhaji. So I'm going to take approximately
7 cups of bread.
Again, a cup and a half of
with the bread bhaji.
You guys have to keep quiet, right?
I can put it like a glass!
Wait, they can hear you, right?
Look at bugs are here.
Okay, now we are going to add. Quiet. What's the food eater? Salt. Maybe half a spoon. Right? And red chili powder. Again, a small spoon. For added effect, I also add some turmeric powder to this to get the color of the bhaji, right? Say, Uday, they are not behaving. Can you guys behave, please?
No, no thanks.
Say, okay, I'm not going to include any of my cooking lesson in from now on. The three of you will not. I'm not going to give this to you guys to eat also. Whoever sits and watches properly gets to eat bread bhaji. I made this for you once before and you guys liked it, remember? I'm going to make you bread bhaji and you are going to like it, but first we have to behave. So now I'm going to take a cup of water for starters.
1 gallon. And then I'm going to take some stuff from the dishwasher and put the cutting board on the
top. Okay, good commentary. But this is your standard
Wonder bread.
So I got the oil going.
Yummy.
Now I'm going to take some
bread and cut it.
Yeah.
Why am I cutting the bread? Can anybody guess?
Bread bhaji.
Correct, but what am I going to cut on the bread?
You're going to cut the edges.
Very good. Why should we cut them? Okay, why should we cut the edges, guys?
Because then it's gonna spoil the veggie and then you can't eat it. Because then you cut the edges off, then it tastes more better, and then you can toast it and everything.
Yeah.
I am not going to toast it this time. Last time I toasted it and made the bread bhaji, but you don't really need to toast it. So as you guys can see, I'm removing the edges. How am I removing the edges? With the
knife.
Cutting off the brown stuff?
Yes. Why? Because the brown stuff will become burnt when you put it in the
oil.
And you don't want anything burnt to eat.
Correct.
You want something nice to eat.
Now, I'm going to cut it into
half.
Little
half.
What shape?
Rectangle.
So it can be tangled up.
Yeah, rectangle. Now it's going to become square.
Cut.
Red.
Diamond?
No, little squares.
What?
Yep.
Like sandwiches, small peanut butter jelly sandwiches.
We're gonna make breakfast sandwiches. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
And with poo and pee and everything in lettuce.
All right. Okay, put it down. Let's take this because we can use this brown stuff for something else. Bread upma later, right? So guys, don't throw away this stuff because you can add the brown stuff to the
bread upma,
which we can make another day.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So we don't want to waste anything. Right? Now we got this, right?
My dad said not
Right. Can you guys keep quiet a little bit?
Yeah. I love it.
So, we got the bread chopped into nice squares. Yeah. I'm going to place that aside.
And
then the oil is getting ready. And this is the tricky part. We have to use our fingers to make this mix.
Candy cake.
Yucky
jam.
Why is that?
Just kidding.
You won't go color.
Why is that green? Why is the fog?
Get something like this. Get this going in the back. Put another. Okay, katti vachi valada kuttu. Please. Stop. So what I'm going to do is take a small drop of this and all right boondi pandrathukku perfect ah irukku paaru boondi vandhuchu paaru adla. So now all you have to do is take this bread piece, dip it in this, go. Okay, and I made it a thicker consistency. I took a little too much water in the beginning, so for the amount of flour that I had initially, you should just add 1 cup of water, not a cup and a half. And the half cup makes a big difference because you don't need a consistency, right? So I've added another 1/4 cup of besan, and this is how it should be, where the surface of the bread is not seen anymore, and the flour has coated the entire bread. This is the consistency you want for the flour. So you cannot recognize it as bread anymore. So I did not get that consistency on the first two breads. But here you can see that the flour is thick enough to completely cover the bread. And you don't see the porous surface anymore. Move it another vessel. அதுக்கு ரொம்ப நேரம் வெயிட் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்க கொடுக்கணும்னா கொடுங்க.
Did you eat my ice? கார்த்தல இருந்து கிண்டி ஒன்லி ஜம்ப் ரைட்.
Daddy is junk food specialist na, the kids will eat only junk. Got some of this batter left. So I'm just going to make some boondi for the kids. So the way to do that is to just take this guy, use that as a sieve. This is exactly how we make boondi to make laddus also. It's like it drops down like rain. You need to have the container in a stable position, of course. But this is pretty much how you make boondi for laddu. And I have, once you see how to do this, I'm going to show you how to make laddu sometime later. Little drops of rain. And if you get the amount of water and the rice flour to besan mix exactly right, you'll get the perfect boondi. So just wash off this thing. Use a wet cloth or a Bounty, because you'll need this to do this next. Between laddu boondi for this is like kara boondi. If you want to make boondi for laddu, you don't put the chili powder and the asafoetida. You put a little pinch of salt and that's it, and you leave it at that. And the sugar syrup takes care of the preservative part. So there, we can take the remaining flour and make it into nice boondi. I'm gonna let that go. So hope you have fun making bread bhaji.